Welcome to WebStylePress. When I started learning ReactJS, I was overwhelmed by looking at data changing names here and there from one component to another. Same things used to change names here and there without any reason. And then there were a few things without explanation. We had to use these just like that without knowing what's going on. We were just told that it is supposed to be there like this or something will break. Well, no. Take example of word props. Are you still using props in ReactJS? Seriously? Well, you shouldn't. Let me show you why. This is our main component. I have child component that I have already imported here. I am using useState hook. This is our state. I want to pass down name and subs values from state down to child component. I will define props like this. This is our component, child component. We have got the name, state.name, and we have got subs, state.subs. We have accessed the data that is in name and subs, save. And then in child component, we will receive these props with the word props like this. And here, name and subs. We will access these like this. Props dot name, props dot subs. Of course, data is in props. We are extracting the data, this data, name and subs. This one and this one from props. Save, and here is name, WebStylePress and subs 2500. Okay, so props, word repetition. But you know what? We can destructure props like this. Should comment this. Before return, const, and inside object or curly braces, name and subs is equal to props. Now we don't need props word here. We can access these directly. Save, and we have got the same result. Now we have got one word props or two here. We have destructured here. But really, is props really a word? What if I use WSP here and here WSP? Save, and it will still work. In fact, we should not bother with this word props. We can destructure incoming data right at the top here. Like, we'll have to use curly braces here. Name, subs. And then we don't need to destructure it here. Save, and it will work. So no props word, no destructuring before return, no confusion. Just directly access these names or variables, these directly at the top of component inside curly braces. And that's it. Don't use props word. Keep things simple and to the point. It makes code more readable and maintainable. Props word was not there as a rule. It was not meant to be used everywhere as a rule of thumb. It was just to indicate that properties can be accessed from parent component like this. That was just a method or just a way to do this thing. You can use any other word. You can skip the word and access data directly like this. So please do not use word props. If you have it in your code already, refactor it. Props word is plain misleading and totally unnecessary. Correct me if I'm wrong. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.